Can you briefly tell us the mechanism of these SGLT2 inhibitors, sir?
SGLT2 inhibitors are in fact called sodium glucose transporter 2 inhibitors. They are actually block the receptors which are present in the proximal convoluted tubule and inhibit the reabsorption of the glucose which are filtered from the glomeruli, and thus enhances the excretion of the glucose through urine, and in that it reduces the blood sugar level.
Okay,
sir. That's the basic mechanism.